with the right prop and make it an entertaining shot. So we're going to take Jesse Q and